Upgrading my Super Famicom from a component cable to an RGB SCART cable to improve image quality and play with the best picture possible. Let's test it out.